Police has a right to shoot you and kill you.